Ready? Zombie Slayer here. We are doing a... Let me just get the track here. I am adding more edits to my... to my roots. See, this way that will be a eastward junction, that will be the main junction for the Malapartis branch. This is track going eastward towards the Malapartis branch, and then this is the track going northward. had to remove this the last time because there are two tracks here that are pretty much going to the same area. But I am going to keep this here. Yeah, I'm going to keep that there. But now I'm going to add a double junction so that passengers going to the Battle of Harsh Ranch will not need to continue this, but so this way it won't be a double junction, it will only be entering from that side. And I'm going to expand this to this siding. this has the extra track connection feel. Track will like loop over there. I'm actually going to tell them how much to go back. Some more routes that are being downloaded, but some of these I don't really like this area. These paper companies don't exist anymore, so that's why I'm removing them. Thank you. the road connection pretty much is all removed here. Going that way, so if they want to go, they want to go north on the main line, they can. Just a small little speed limit. Then you have this area that I'd probably just make a siding if I really want to. Just editing I'm doing also. Well, I already said that. This is the team track. I'm gonna remove this team track just for the heck of it. This doesn't really serve a purpose at this point. I think this is a single I can't remove all the junction, but most of it. Well, you know what? Maybe, you know, I'm gonna keep some of it, but I'm not gonna delete the platform. Basically, I'm still gonna connect it. Finally removed. course, I've got the roundhouse. I will keep some of this stuff. I don't know if I actually need to keep. Some of it, not all of it. Some of this won't delete necessarily. Track. See the other route that I found downloaded. Then you have the portal to Mars Plains, which is over here, which no one decided to add, but okay, well, all right. This is a route that I found. It's Baltimore to Perryville, Maryland. There's a Perryville to Washington route, but that was taking too long. I'm just gonna check it out. There are these weird glasses over here. I don't know if they're candle holders or glasses or whatever. Look what we have here, huh? This is a Baltimore, I think, BMP tunnel over there. And you've got this Gnosis Corridor track. I think that goes to Perryville. It's like Perryville, Maryland. That's the Port Road branch. And then you've got the Susquehanna River Bridge. See here, doesn't really look that complete, but it's a good route. Obviously, you've got the, you know, someone, this is a poorly edited version, because this track doesn't unfortunately appear, which annoys me. Well, that's fun. It's always fun when you play a route and everything is not on the same level. Cool. And why can't these tracks just be in there? Like, why do they have to be dotted like that? I could just edit this. but there is a route I'm downloading. I'll actually show off tomorrow. It is a Atlantic Highlands to Long Branch route. All right, well, I'm going to start where the track begins in Baltimore. Baltimore Potomac Tunnels, I think. Baltimore Potomac, that's what I meant. Not Baltimore Potomac, but B&P Tunnels, which I think are right over here. And they're actually not accurate because there's no problem. I actually am going to start right outside here. Start in track two. See, there's all this missing track that you can't get to or see because either certain assets don't download or I'm going to have to get some. We're going to start in this track. And we're going, I downloaded some New Jersey Transit type coaches here. You also have, ooh, Essex Steam Train. Oh yeah, I downloaded stuff for the Essex Steam Train. What I'm going to do is, what I did on my last video, is I'm going to use the TGV again. Because that seems like it's the most fastest train in the entire game. I don't know if you guys know too, I am going to be taking several breaks just because this game, I love it. It is addictive as heck. And I wish it wasn't addictive. I wish I could play it and be done with it. Track one, that's train number one. Two. Your three. And then four. And then before we get to the tunnel, I'm going to install the other power car. Maybe actually I need to move this up. Maybe I'll move it a little bit so I can get the power car installed. Why is it not letting me? Okay, cool. So I'm gonna rotate that. Yep. Yeah. money for a game that is only like 60 gigabytes. No, I'm sorry, dude. You should make a version for that. Picking up speed. This is, I think, as fast as we can go in this locomotive. I did. This is the Perryville River. like save me or something? Because I. Oh, geez, I got more. That's funny. All right, so let me exit driver. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I didn't do that on purpose. You guys enjoyed that. Maybe it's downloading the link. I don't know. It's not that. Talk to you guys in the next video. Delete that one. Okay. Take care. Bye.